2016 spring program. Children have been looking forward to this, and I'm sure all of your children are a lot like my children, and it's been a lot of excitement in the house. If you take your program that you received as you were walking in, and if you're a hunter, you may have to bend it over in half so you can focus on the bottom verse. The verse says, "As the deer panteth for the water, so my soul longeth after you." Isn't that what we want to instill in our children? That longing after God. It's not something that we're going to get from academics. Not going to get that from books. But it's the living it out. They need to catch that from us. And your participation in their lives is one way to do that, and you being here tonight shows them that they are important, and that is important. So whether you're a parent, whether you're a grandparent, whether you're an uncle, an aunt, a brother, a sister, you're telling these children up here they're important, and that's important. Before we turn the time over to them, let's pause and have a word of prayer. Father God, we have just come through the Easter season when we commemorate the death and resurrection of Jesus, your Son, who gave his life for us so that we can have life eternal. God, that's the reason that we are here today. May your Spirit be among us, and may this be a time of worship. And may your name be honored and glorified here tonight. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Good evening. You may take your green hymnal and turn to number 14.
Just clap their hands. certainly good to be here this evening and to worship together. And to all the students, I want to say a big thank you. Thank you for all the hard work and using the talents and abilities that God has given you to do this program this evening. It's quite a blessing, quite a time of worship. And I want to thank the teachers, the music teachers, that put in a lot of hard work. I think I can say that for all the parents, that we really appreciate that, and thank you. And there are many other teachers that weren't seen this evening that taught other subjects, and we want to thank you as well for all that you did. I want to thank everyone for coming. Showing your interest, showing your support, keep encouraging these young people that they continue to serve the Lord and bring honor and glory to Him. We are thankful that we can rent the facility here, and I just remind you that let's be respectful afterwards here this evening. So in closing, I want you all to stand and we'll have a prayer together. Heavenly Father, as we give thanks and honor tonight, we are reminded that you deserve all praise and honor that we can give, because all that we have, all that we are, is from you, and we thank you. God, I thank you that we could gather tonight and we could worship you. God, I thank you for the lives that you've given all these students and talents that you've given them, and just thank you, God, that we could gather and worship you. God, I thank you that you've given so much safety and protection throughout the school year, and we praise you for that. God, I just pray that you will continue to lead and guide each one, and as we serve you, God, may you just continue to bless each one. I pray you just bless each family, each individual that's here, and keep us ever faithful so we can look forward to that time when we can sing around the throne to the worthy Lamb of God. We just pray you dismiss us with your blessing. In Jesus' name, amen. You're dismissed.